So guys, xQM here, and I'm gonna show you how to put an intro on a video. Open cyberlink, put in a video, put in a video track, and put in an intro. Put in the bit track so you can choose where the intro is, how big, you can do it how you want. So something like this. Okay, it's okay. Click producing and what you want, best quality, click start. Yeah, that's it guys, thanks for watching.